Hi friends, my name is Ratan. So in this video we'll discuss about the core job modifiers. Coming to all the modifiers are completed, almost all. The last modifier is volatile modifier. In this video we'll focus on volatile modifier. Okay, so the modifiers which are applicable for only methods, what are the modifiers here? A total how many modifiers in Java? Modifiers in Java total 11 modifier general counter, but if you're including the plus default total will become how many modifiers are? 12 modifiers. Out of 12 modifiers, the default modifier in Java, what is the default modifier here? Default, right? Default modifier in Java is default. Okay, so the modifiers which are applicable for only methods, that modifier is specific to method only. Okay, the modifiers which are only for the methods, those are called what? Native modifier here. Native modifier is only for the methods. Next one is what? Synchronizer modifier. This is also only for the methods. Okay, and the modifiers which are only for variables, only variables, which modifiers here? So transient is a modifier, it is for the variables here. Just now we done the transient modifier in the previous video to prevent the serialization topic. Transient modifier. One more modifier is the volatile. Okay, so transient and volatile, it is only for the only for what? Variables, right? That's it. That's all right. Now we'll think about the volatile modifier. Volatile is a modifier, it is for only variables, right? Good. I declared my variable as volatile. Okay, I declared my variable as volatile. If a variable declares volatile, assume in multi-threading, volatile is basically for multi-threading level, T1, T2, T3 thread is there. Okay, so in this case, see, if the T1 thread is trying to do the modification on this value, right? T1 thread is trying to do the modification, and T2 thread is trying to do the modification, and T3 thread also trying to do the modifications, right? Then what happened? You will get the data inconsistency or not. Every thread is trying to do the modification here. To overcome the data inconsistency problem, declare this one is a volatile modifier. If a variable declared as volatile, then what happened here? For every thread, internally one copy is created, one local copy is created here. And whatever, if a variable declares volatile, whenever this thread is trying to access the data, for this thread, internally one local copy is created. Whatever the modifications you've done, those modifications are allowed in the local copy, but not in master copy. Okay, so if a variable declares volatile, this is called volatile variable. So whenever thread is trying to access the data, for this thread, internally one local copy is created. Right? That whatever the modification done by T1 thread, those modifications are allowed in which copy? Are local copy, not in master copy. When this master copy updated, this master copy is updated before termination of thread. Okay, master copy will be updated, thread will be terminated. So 40 is updated, then thread will be terminated, right? That's it. Then T2 thread trying to access. Then what happened? T2 thread, one internal 40 is stored. 40 is doing modification. But T2 thread is not completed here. Still they are doing modifications. Meanwhile, T3 thread trying to access the data, then which value will come? 60 value or 40 value? Then which value will come here? 60 or 40? Why 60 or 40 here? You will get data is what? 40, right? Why? T2 thread is still in the processing, it is not updated. When this updated the data, whenever the T2 thread is completed, it is updated the data, right? Whenever the T2 thread is completed, then only it updates the data. Clear, right? That's all. Then T3 is getting the data or not? 40 you will get the data. That's all, guys. Like that. So whenever the variable declared is volatile, for every thread you will get the one local copy. Whenever you are doing the modifications, those modifications allowed in local copy instead of master copy. When this master copy is updated, just before termination of the thread. Right? That's all, guys. Clear? That's all about volatile modifier here. Good. So, guys, thanks for watching. And like the video and comment the video. Subscribe to our channel to get the more updates. Thank you guys. Bye.